Hey guys. Hey guys, this is Sakura-san, and we are back for Sims 4. I want to add a new sim, because I really miss this person a lot. And she is from Singapore, and I miss her a lot.
Algorithm, like, Kira!
I miss her so much. I miss her, like, a lot. And you guys will know who it is right when I write the name. I think I saw her name on last one. No, that's bad. There's actually no R in her name, so it's just Fobogor, not Fobogor. Fobogor? Yeah, there's no R in her name. I've always been spelling it with the R, with another R there for some reason. She wants to be. I don't know, actually. For some reason, she is always talking to me about love. She always talks about it. I don't know, I'm just gonna make her. She's cheerful, she's a genius, and, what else? What else? She is ambitious. Yes, that is true. But what else? What is the most important trait that I know? I am not sure about that one, though. let me think. No, she's not materialistic. She's not a snob. But she can be a bit, no. I'm trying to think what is most like her. She's not good though. She is ambitious though. Yeah, I'll just pick something. Non-committal, no. No, she's not mean. She is outgoing. Okay. Okay. I don't know, is that a shy trait? No, there isn't. Okay, never. No, she's not alone. Okay. Popularity, no, she's not that type of person. Fortune, no, she's not that type of person either. I'm just going to pick a knowledge thing, okay? That. Yeah. And then let's change her appearance. That hair. Hair is not the right color. She's always wanted to have that hair for some reason. That's not. Her entire face. That's her. Okay. Yeah. I need to check. Okay, so that is right. She has actually, yeah, like that. No. Do I see her usually dressed? AKA worst t-shirt ever, but for some reason it matches her outfit. Okay? So that. Nothing else, just that. in. She does wear necklaces, but stepping around again. And she always wears a high-waist pants, so. No, I got an idea. She always wears a crop top and high-waist pants. Where is the crop top? Found it. No, I need to design the color. There it is. She likes the color blue. And then, pants. Highways. Where's the highways? I think they have it. Found it. It's gotta be one that's more high-waisted than that. I think there is one that's more high-waisted than that. So yeah, that's every day. Okay, now some rings. She has the best friend ring with me, which is, I don't know. She copies me. I told her many times not to copy me on where I put my rings. She still does it. She still copies me on where I put my rings. So which one does it should be? I think the mood. No, that looks awful now. She should be happy. The mood should be happy, okay? No, she likes the color white. No. No, not that one. That's not it. I can't find it. Oh my God. Short dresses, okay. I can't find anything here that she would like to wear. Yeah, I think it'll be good. No. No. It's not what she's. She don't. Purple. Yeah. That's actually it. It's more identical to what this year. Patrick! Hello! You have got to change those slippers. Yes. No. Okay. I think I'm done. All right, now. We have got to.
7 day Lobo. Flugor, Thorri Aroma. One genie, Lorray.
Yeah.
Zoom.
No, she walks normally. Wait, she wears spectacles to see. Yeah. She's not wearing any shoes in her that way. And she gets to live with me. It's not the same thing, though. We don't have a room for her. We don't have a room for her. The cat has disappeared, or she's under the bed somewhere. Wow. Need to. Yeah, there is no room for her. Okay, and I'm getting a room for her. Okay, I have done it, and apparently we are sharing the same toilet. And I'll close the door so you don't hear any of that. And we are going to become besties. Because we are besties. Okay, there we go. So I died one time. That was great. I'm trying to figure out what we're talking about now, actually. So I was driving a car, a red car, and thinking about me, and then so I was staring at a statue and also thinking about me. So I was playing baseball one day and drinking coffee at the same time. When do you do that? Play coffee. So I was vacuuming the house one day and it was very sunny outside. And now they're talking about her. Okay. Oh, we're both very sleepy. And so is she. You have your own bed, oh my god. Sleep. Why are you going to sleep in? No. You sleep in your own bed. Sleep. I need them to claim their beds. Oh yeah, she needs to get a job. Yeah, once you wake up, you need to get a job. Are you awake? Oh. You're off to work. Okay. Are you done yet? Actually, yeah. Go to the toilet. And you need to get a job. Why are you uncomfortable? Oh. Sorry, I didn't get you a nice bed. Okay. Eat breakfast. Brunch, sorry. Not breakfast, brunch. Oi. Okay. And then get your job? Yeah, find a job. Hurry up. She done yet? Oh my gosh, how long does she take to eat? In real life, she doesn't take this long to eat. Okay. So, there's nothing here that she wants to be. Business? No. No. I think that's closest to what she wants to be. Work in 21 hours. So, what do you want to do today? I don't know, normally. I don't know. A nice show for you. Okay. Yeah, yellow wing around my mouse. Yeah, just ignore it for now. I'm trying to fix it at the moment, but it's quite hard to find how I'm supposed to fix it. I mean, someone told me how to, but forgot to remove that tattoo. Well, next thing to do, remove that tattoo. But I'm having a lot of trouble trying to find how to get rid of the, trying to find the thing for it. So yeah. There we go. It's gone. Normally, she doesn't. She really doesn't like tattoos. She's not the type of person to get tattoos, okay? She's not the type of person to get tattoos. She's just not that type of person. Oh dear God, this loading screen. Oh, she's back. Okay. You need to change your appearance too. Because I realize like how to get another outfit for every day. Okay. Yeah. almost the same thing, just in different colors, okay? Okay. That's the one I want. That is everything. Oh dear God. Fuck. Okay. I might get it. There we go. Yeah, I think that's fine. Forgot to put the ring. Oh my God, I forgot to put the ring. Oh my God, I forgot to put the ring. Hurry up! Oh my God. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next video. Sorry, Noah. I've run out of time, so yeah, sayonara.